The Spirit of God hath made me, and the breath of the Almighty hath given me life. Job 33:4. Dear Lord, I am grateful you designed me in your mind's eye before I was ever a seed in my mother's womb. You sprinkled me with gifts, talents, and unique qualities that equip me for your divine plan and purpose for my life. I may not fully understand that plan yet, because you are still preparing and developing me. I'm still on the potter's wheel. But I know that every test I face, every challenge that confronts me, every conflict I encounter, teaches me more about the wisdom of your ways. You are teaching me to surrender, to love. You are strengthening my faith and revealing the mysteries of your kingdom as I pursue you and you alone. You breathed your life into me and quickened my spirit with divine inspiration. The enemy has tried to blot that out and distract me from your purpose for my life. Keep me focused, Lord, on you, and give me strength not to compromise or grow lazy. It's my desire to see you live your life through me. As I decrease, there is more room for you to flow freely, unhindered through me, so that the world can see you. In Jesus' name, amen.